All right, this is one of the first tunes Elisabeth and I started working on together. Right before Sam joined us. And once Sam joined, the tune became perfect because it was written from the point of view of a woman. And Gillian Welsh writes all these wonderful tunes from the point of view of a man, so I took her cue and... But it's not a happy tale.